From the first weeks, they were just hiding behind us. And then by the end of it, they were putting their hands up, volunteering to do stuff. And it's been really good to see.
Their confidence has grown. They look forward to it every week, regardless of the weather. And it's a shame it's ended.